All right, I've mixed my colors. And starting with my base, which was my, I don't know, it's a little bit of a dark mid-tone. I'm not sure how it's gonna look when I hit it with the torch, because the color does get darker because all the bubbles get blown away. So, I'm gonna work with what I think is the dark areas. I've mixed some base, this is my base, straight up. I've got some base with a little bit of white and a little bit of carmine powder in it. Here's base with some carmine and some yellow from my sunflowers. Oh, not sunflowers, California poppy. Here's some of my darker, which has got pretty much everything in it. I've got some of my green base, some extra violet, some cobalt, some black. Yeah, that's kind of mud. And then I've got some base, tiny bit of base with white and some clear. So I've taken my base that I used for my darker flowers, And now I've added a lot of white, some carmine red, and then a little tiny bit of the cadmium medium light red, just to pick up, just to incorporate some of the DNA from this flower. So this is going to be my mid-tone, but I need definitely some lights, because it's not that much lighter. And I want to get some lighter values going here. So I'm also using some of my base from the darker flowers, and I'll add a little bit of violet because I might need some darks in there too. So the plan is plain old base number two, some base number two with some cad medium light, a little bit more, some base number two with plain white, and then my clear. My clear is my last ditch of adding in some accents.